Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So today we're doing another tool review video. We're going to be reviewing this Lumax gear oil pump. It is a must have for differentials and things of that nature. Now before we go ahead and begin, guys, if you guys haven't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button down below. Definitely smash that like button because it helps the channel out. And with that said, let's go ahead and get started on today's tool review. So before we go ahead and begin today's tool review, guys, I would just want to mention that these tools are not sponsored or paid for by anyone except for me. I purchased them with my own money. And if you guys are interested in buying these tools, I will include a link down below in the description for an Amazon link. And if you guys click on the link and buy it from that specific link, I do get a small referral fee through Amazon. So if you guys want to help out the channel and you guys are planning on purchasing this item that we are reviewing, go ahead and do so with that link in the description. And with that said, let's go ahead and get into the tool review. Alright guys, so on our bench we have our Lumax differential pump, and I own quite a few of these. I'll be honest with you, I bought I think about 10 of them. This one is a new one. I had just got it out of the box and put it together so I can review it, because my other ones have either gear oil in them or are dirty because I do use them extensively. Now the thing that I love about this pump, guys, it is a great tool for filling up differentials, filling up transmissions, you know, anything that's really hard to get into, this tool is perfect for it. Now there's a variety of different ways to fill up differentials, transfer cases, gearboxes. I mean, you can pretty much use any way you want. This is more of a pump style, which is not going to be the fastest, but usually these are the cleanest and more accurate way of doing it. They do make a variety of suction tools for filling up, but you know, even though the pump takes a long time, I prefer this method personally. It all depends on user preference. Now, this is just basically a regular pump with a container. This one takes, I believe it's a quart of fluid, if I'm not mistaken, is what they take in here. And it has this very nice design spout and this very sturdy pump action that we have here. Now, I will mention this. If you take your spout out, one thing that I had to modify on this, I had to use these little clamps here to help secure and keep these on there, just because I found that they were susceptible to popping out. So definitely use something like these fuel clamps or a smaller clamp, maybe even zip ties. That's one modification that I did on these that didn't come from the factory. But the hook is very convenient, guys. Imagine you're filling up a differential. There's your fill hole. Put it in there and it hooks, and you can go ahead and pump away your fluid. It's just that easy with this. And you also have a clear tube here that you can see. And I really do like that they're using, you know, little products like this that are kind of handy around the shop, because I have a bunch of this clear tubing. So if this tube ever, let's say, breaks or runs out, you could always replace it. It's a size that most shops always have. One also nice convenient thing up here is you have this little hole, and that is there to hold your spout. So after you're done filling up your differential fluid and you still have some left in here, let's say you're buying one for a specific weight like 80-90 that you always use, then you can just go ahead and seal it up and not waste your product. This should pretty much cap everything off. And if you go ahead and you unscrew it, in here it's quite simple. All you have to do is take this off, pull out your assembly, you got your bottle end. Now your pump end, the reason why I really like this, it's aluminum, guys. Even though it has plastic retainers and everything in here, this pump action is aluminum and it'll last you a long time. I have bought a lot of the cheaper plastic pumps in the past, and I was a little hesitant when I initially bought these. So I bought two to try out and absolutely loved them right from the get-go, because unlike the plastic ones that after you pump for a while, this will start bending and breaking, or the pump gives out because it's a plastic body, these are metal. Even though that the actual portion that locks it in is plastic, your pumping is all metal or aluminum, whatever they make this out of. And you guys can see here, the valves and everything are all metal. And it's a great tool, guys. If you like the pump method and you're used to buying those cheap plastic pumps for filling up your differential oil that cost about, I believe, $15 or so, this is a couple bucks more and you have a long lasting tool. So if you're doing, let's say your fluid flushes every 30, 60, 90 on your own personal vehicle at home, This is probably a good addition. You'll probably have to pick up two of them, depending on what kind of fluids you have. Or if you really just want to buy one, you know, you can always clean them out and reuse them for different types of fluid. Here at the shop, guys, I don't have time to clean one after I use it. So I bought a variety for all the different types of fluid that I use. And I have specific ones for gear oil, for gearboxes, for Honda fluids, Toyota fluids, Nissan fluids, vice versa. Like I said, I bought about 10 of these and they're absolutely great. I've been using them for a couple months now. And I haven't had any negative drawbacks on them. Just like I mentioned earlier, just putting clamps on here, some sort of zip tie to hold this line to everything is probably the only addition that I've done. And the main reason was because, let's say I had filled this up with fluid and this is hanging off a differential, sometimes those will pop off. I have a tendency because, let's say a customer walks in the shop and I have this inside of a diff, I will just leave it hanging with the fluid like this, and that's why I put the clamps on there to hold it into place. But otherwise, it's not a necessary thing. So realistically, there aren't really that many drawbacks to this tool, just little things that I like to do with it that weren't working out too well that I went ahead and fixed, and it was pretty quick, simple, and easy. So if you guys are looking for something like this, a pump to do your gear oils or any type of fluid maintenance on your vehicle, and you don't want to buy those cheap pumps, spend a couple more bucks, buy this Lumax bottle. You can reuse it, it'll last you a long time, especially if you're doing stuff at home in your garage. Me as a professional mechanic, I've used these for the past 9 months or so, and they're still holding up great. But in my work environment where I use them constantly, almost every day, I do tend to see failure points happen more often, and these so far have held out pretty good. So there you have it, guys, the Lumax oil pump for differentials, transfer cases, whatever fluid that you need filling that might be in a difficult space. This is the best tool for it, especially if you're out there buying those cheap plastic pumps for a couple bucks more. This makes a good upgrade. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe because it definitely helps the channel grow. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I'll catch you guys on the next video.